Love the mammoth. Last year, the largest was just a shy of 11 feet. Hoping to break that record this year. If I could give these seeds 10 stars, I would. I needed about 7 plants to line the front of our property. So I soaked about 20 seeds, thinking about half would germinate. All 20 popped, and are healthy 20-inch tall plants. Hint: make sure you install a tall stake when you plant these bad boys. They grow fast and need some support in windy conditions. I also use fuzzy sticks, pipe cleaners, from Walmart to secure the plants to the stakes. These are fantastic. I wish I could grow a whole field of them. Seeds arrived quickly and on time. And so far I have planted 10 seeds and all have sprouted. Currently my flowers are 4.5 feet tall and continue to grow. I can't wait to see how big they get. I will be DIYIMG from this cellar again.